Normal cell division typically involves a growth factor binding to a receptor on the cell membrane to instruct a cell to divide. Mutations which overproduce growth factors or mutations in the growth factor receptors can sometimes be associated with cancerous growth because they promote inappropriate cell division. And liver cancer can be promoted by mutations in the insulin-like growth factor 2 receptor.